sup.
Said it's the death of a salesman, just trying to achieve the American dream. I finally got some sleep, I get up in the morning, straight coffee, don't eat. I need muscle to do something better than chilling on the street. But this morning, my wife watched my boys walk out the door to get implored. Hopefully they just won't go and explore. I've been feeling so sore, oh lord. I grab my handkerchief, a jacket, and I walk out the door. I gotta go. Linda, I'ma be late. Remember, the chop house, and it's owned by Frank. You gotta get some dinner and maybe get some cake. I got you, baby, I'll be back around 8. So I get to work to talk to Howard. He like, what you doing here? You supposed to be hours away. And I'm like, yeah, okay. But listen, boss, it's something that I really gotta say. I'm trying to say, like, I'm not really trying to drive. I'm trying to stay alive for my boys and my wife. Gotta stay in their life, cause I'm just trying to provide. Come on, how about I gave you your name, right? He said, I don't want you to represent. I think you need a good long rest. So I said, oh, bet. Then I'm on to the next. But in my head, I'm dead. Don't know what I should have said. So then I get in my car, take a trip to the bar. I gotta meet with my sons to see if they got involved. But if a fraud should kick them in the jaw. But will I fall? Don't wanna start a brawl. Next thing I know, I'm in the washroom, laid on the floor. I gotta get home and grab them seats from the store. Play some more. Biff is coming with the anger and roar. Start my car, close my door. Why am I living so poor?
Hallucinations of his past relations got him contemplating, constantly illuminating his self-deprecation. Dreams are all perceptions that evaluate his mind, labeled for discretion cause discretion is advised. Reminisce of times back when it wasn't dark, so how to start? Reminisce of times back when he had his life, now it's apart. Tore himself to pieces as his conscience gets depleted through the process of depression. Am I setting for regression? Linda wants to talk it out, but that's not what that will about. Really, he just wants the weather raining in his bank account. Linda has a little doubt, but pulls together quicker than the Chevy on the pavement when he's swerving towards the edges. Wow. And Biff and Happy aren't even happy now. Biff had caught his dad while he was up in town, just slipping out. Now he knows his dad's a cheater with intention. Soon I leave her like some type of typical malicious male deceiver. Well, mistress ought to do when Mr. Loma's coming through. Fast forward to the present to address the topic too. The problems can't be solved, so he decides on what to do. He opts for suicide just to provide him for his boo. Provided that the goals he set will never become true. That is, at least until he accidentally passes through. So tell me, was it worth it since your family misses you? You might have solved the problem, but you've created quite a few.
DOAS put this pain in my chest. A man had a dream but went insane instead. And his son didn't cry when he was laid to rest. The Loman family can't make amends. I got no love for Willie, he dug his own grave. But why can't Biff forgive mistakes his dad made? Happy thinks he's gonna beat this racket, but just like his father, his skills are lacking. Linda was the only Loman with some sense. I hope the life insurance money is enough recompense. I wonder how much sleep Willie lost at night after his son caught him cheating on his wife. No wonder Biff thinks daddy's a deceiver, but is that any reason to be an underachiever? Happy wants to avenge the dead salesman, convinced that the American dream failed him. Charlie said salesman ride on smiles and shoe shines. Nobody dares blame this man, I told you that 2 times. I'm just confused that Willie felt he had to choose between death by car or inhaling toxic fumes. Biffy wanted open air and a little bit of honesty, a place away from the city and a life of modesty. Willie was delusional and Happy's just as bad, obsessed with the happiness that daddy never had. Linda can't cry, thinking Willie's coming back from the ride that he took in the second act. Biff is indifferent and Happy's just mad that Biff keeps talking shit about dad, dad, dad. This play is depressing, sad, and tragic. Shows that life can disappear just like magic. Don't ever let chasing wealth become a habit, cause all that money won't show up in your casket. Nothing's wrong with having high expectations, but you can't go and kill yourself if you don't make them. It's discouraged, but know that no matter how hard we try, we're still gonna end up worth more dead than alive.
A strange intersection in a shadowland called the Twilight Zone.
Yeah, this a twilight zone. This where my light gone and this where my light flown. I woke up and I done had my light on. It feels so nice, nice where my life gone. I said,
wake up in the twilight zone, a place unknown, there's no place like home. Sorry Linda that I went and left you alone, but I can't wait to see how much our boys have grown.
What if Willie Loman was still alive now, and he made that last payment on his house, and the boys were getting ready to move out? A couple years passed, they're married, got kids now. One more thing before we peace out, one quick shout out for Professor Stout. Thanks to her, we appreciate English now, but if we don't get A's, I don't understand how.
Hey!